a Mad Black DJ. Diary of a Mad Black DJ. Diary of a Mad Black DJ. Diary of a Mad Black DJ.
He's upset about something.
Yeah, these kids nowadays, they don't know shit about hip-hop. The hippity-hoppity and the boopity-boops and all that bullshit. They don't know real music. Not these young, dirty bitches y'all got now. Roscoe Dash. Your nigga ain't even sing. That's hip-hop. And Drake talking about bitches and strippers.
He's a pretty good artist, though.
He pretty good, I ain't gonna lie. Y'all don't know what time is. Y'all don't know how to take your time with shit. Y'all out here on your hover scooters, everybody dropping mixtapes every 5 seconds. E-40 got 8 albums at one time. Y'all don't appreciate shit. When I had a dollar, I spent it on a record, and I didn't eat for weeks. I ate the record sometimes. Nowadays they got the kick drums and computers. They don't even use real drums anymore. All this damn technological little shit, like the shit I got behind me. I use the shit, I ain't gonna lie.
So, what do you think about DJs nowadays?
Let me tell you something about these stank-ass DJs. These come on every fucking record talking that shit. Let me tell you something about Funkmaster Flex. Every record, he got his damn bomb and drop on that shit. That
So, what advice would you give to an up-and-coming DJ?
You, nigga.
Diary of a Mad Black DJ. Diary of a Mad Black DJ. Diary of a Mad Black DJ. Diary of a Mad Black DJ.
He's upset about something.
That's that young nigga shit I'm talking about right there. nigga, you falling asleep, nigga. You don't know what hard work is. Nigga sleep every fucking where. That nigga don't know shit about hard work. Every time I look up, this nigga sleeping. And shit, look at that nigga. And fucking shoes on it. Shoot! Look at that. Shoes on in the couch. Somebody look at that. Look at that.
DJ Michael Anthony. Hello. Hit that wedding ring. And if you answer, then we settle.
Slow down.